Hey there, DJs. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into how to use your Spotify music with Rekordbox DJ. Now, here's the deal. Spotify hasn't supported third-party DJ apps like Rekordbox for years. So, can you still mix your favorite Spotify tracks in Rekordbox? Absolutely. That's what this video is all about. Let's get started. Launch Macsome Spotify Downloader, and the Spotify web player will open automatically. Macsome lets you download music from either the Spotify app or web player. For this tutorial, we'll use the web player mode. No login required. Open your desired Spotify playlist. Then press click to it to load the tracks. For the best quality and accuracy, we recommend logging into Spotify. Once the tracks appear in Macsome's at interface, hit Add to confirm. Click the gear icon to open the settings menu. Here, choose an output format compatible with Rekordbox. Tweak the audio quality, set the output folder, or adjust other preferences. Hit Convert to start downloading. Macsome supports batch downloading, so it's super fast. Once done, go to the Converted tab. Click the folder icon, and find your downloaded songs in the output folder. Your Spotify tracks are now ready for Rekordbox. Open Rekordbox. Locate your downloaded Spotify tracks, then drag and drop them into your collection or a playlist. Alternatively, click the computer icon to browse your folders. Your tracks will appear in the music collection on the right. With your Spotify music imported and organized, it's time to create some epic mixes. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, smash that like button and subscribe for more DJ tips. Catch you in the next video.